Okay, welcome to Queens Village, established 1856. And this sign was erected as part of the Queens Village Civic Association, supported by Assemblywoman Barbara Clark. My family moved to Queens Village in 1977, November of 1977, 1 week before Thanksgiving. And I know how to walk most of this area with my eyes closed. Before these pigs that are coming around here were even pigs, before they were born, I was walking. We are all flushing north and south, east and west. This fucking nigger spitter, she's just a dummy, doesn't know shit. The cops lie. This railroad I've taken to Manhattan, I've taken into Long Island, Boston University, I've taken all the way to Wantagh with my old friend Greg. Wantagh, Montauk, etc. Anton's here, sang here when I was in junior high school, in the choir. We had fun, sang The Sun Will Come Out Tomorrow. And of course, my mother and my aunt attended as usual. And due east. We used to go to visit Dolores, our friend, who's still alive, I believe, and lives in Florida now. Between Florida and New York. In the 1970s.